part. You can come up here, you know. Yeah, no kidding. There's windows over there. There's windows over here. We got windows everywhere.
Got a new job, he works for advertising. We did brands, somebody works for us. And we decided to go there for a year, and then we decided to start families, came back. And we started to go. We lived in Dodgeville for a little while. So I was commuting from Dodgeville to here. And our oldest was 20. Just having to go to school where I teach, and that was the first year of 4K. So that was kind of cool. I was like, oh, yes! So that was fun.
No, was that in that room?
Yep, I did. It was just fun. It was a little bit different than Brayden is being here. Like, Kevin didn't really want much to do with me here, and I tried to just keep my distance, but Gray more or less seeks me out. Like, he's okay with that's my mom, and Kevin's a
under the radar.
Yes.
I'm so excited to do it over here. I like having backup. We don't trust this thing.
Yeah, Carson!
Sorry. No. Nice step.
Here. And it's kind of cozy. Yes, I needed help. Thank you.
Go, Austin. Here we go.
By the break.
There we go.
Yep, overlapping run. Perfect. Nice job. Who's there back door?
Nice job, bro.
Back in. Nice preparation, Pete. Towels, they got towels, ponchos. You guys are ready.
I was just in chat. If you come out and watch, you need to go grab the bleacher seats, though.
All right. All right. That way. Nice ball.
Shredded a few hand
passes. Yep. I know that
our oldest conversations and so people share what he's seen. And then Tommy and Riley give him a talk about it. Yeah, and then he'll come home and tell Kevin
what
to change to the church.
Nice.
So yeah, what we're doing wasn't working.
Nice cross.
Got it, Brooks. Nice job. Thank you.
them for
Okay, Breeze!
Go! 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 Go!
Nice.
But no, I can come in because there's a white song. Oh, this is white. Okay, yeah. At least you got some songs up and down. Yeah. Warm up. But he was standing there for 3.5 minutes. It's good for them for playing good for Reggie. Oh, hey! Okay. Shot now.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm getting her half reset. And then I'll start it. The half doesn't work for the beaver. He took over. Yeah, no, I understand. I think that what happened is you sent three forms in the first email. I filled out all of those forms in terms of the office. Then your second email came out. And I was like, oh, I already sent out, I filled out all the forms for being a paper. So I'm going to go to fourth form. Yeah, I explained. Sure. Right. So I just need the I-9. But I haven't had a chance to. Yeah. I did all the forms. That's why I didn't think that I had to. I-9 is an independent contractor, so like I do the first time I do stuff.
Taxes, they're not paying
the check. So that was just what I did. And I
just did it.
Sounds fine. Okay. Do I
need to fill out forms?
You're already in the place.
Who knows where they are?
But you are an actual employee with benefits. So she wouldn't need an I-9.
Fancy.
Yes. You're already
system.
Thank you.
Now. What do you need?
I don't know where Missy is. What's up? I'm in the shed because I need a ballpark because the mall's flat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Exactly.
Stop time. Is 24 getting far? Drew, stick with it.
Laying down time. Yeah, there was one brown shirt from Canada because it was.
I did get golden raisins today, so tomorrow we're celebrating.
Oh, nice. That's you, Cooper.
Good. 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 Good.
Nice job, Brooks.
Go.
Nice job, Brooks. Get in there. You got it, Peyton. Crash the goal.
Right. The
Never getting